itis rumoret ad caniamans moter, giu cum dieres il demiam en, dois nota provet e relation si po fer son vit dilecta leotta, shaven dois nota knowledge it on social media, reporting coming zone.it. Caniaman en dilecta leotta have been facing various difficulties, including unfounded shatter about their relationship, burning sightings and the aversion of the mother giu condieres il dem forte Sicilian journalist. It seems, in fact, that the relationship disapproval by Khan's mother stems from being worried about the media impact on her son, by tackling his name in the name of this love story. Ever since Caniaman and Diletta Leotta have announced their relationship, everyone started wanting to know more about this union. There was a talk of a wedding organized in Aurri, then a betrayal, and even a fiction between the two that they were dating under the spotlight only for advertising purposes. In short, Khan and Diletta have been facing all kinds of rumors. Even with the most scandalous ones, they always hold their heads high, showing themselves sincerely in love. After being accused by fans of being accomplices during a weekend in Sicily, the two showed themselves in love at the Olympic Stadium to watch the debut of the Italian national team against the Turkish one. According to sources close to the Yaman family, in fact, Ms. Giu condieres il dem would not approve of the media overexposure that her son is suffering from due to his relationship. Furthermore, the fact that Khan left Turkey to move to Italy would have fueled Giu condieres il dem apostrofo s discontent, leading her to hope for a sudden breakup. The demonstration can also be found on the social profiles of Caniaman's mother, vows while share shots of her son with co-stars like Demeo Condieresi de Miroro Condieresi J. Giu Condieresi Rel during filming various soaps that made Yaman famous, carefully avoiding posting photos of her son in company of Leotta.